Hello everyone. And as you can see, I got a motorbike. I went out and did another mission. And got the motorbike and got wounded. As you can see, I've got an abrasion for another 32 minutes. My health is down as per normal. So we're off on this one. It's just a fetch quest, I'm sorry. Oh, this is so much better than the motorbike. It's way cool. Oh, and so you plow into a big chunk of earth. And it's not so quick. I'm gonna have to check the map. I think it's up this way. Let's just take this car out because I'm gonna get more fuel. I'll have to make a trip to the desert, 365. There's a put them on those here. So we're gonna move them. So I got my level 4 sledge turret made, and I've got that put into position. Do it flame mod. I've actually got the schematic to make an impact driver. Let's take these cars. Oh, there we go, some of our cars. Take something like it. So if we get an engine down this. I got an engine. A radiator. I've got that right. There's a cast over there. This one is a... That's better, we just don't need another third on our fuel. Might as well sell that engine. Might as well stuff on the podcast and I'll continue. We're going the wrong way or something. won't even attempt this on it. Well, I would attempt it. Should intercept the road arrows. What's the left turn? Freezing again. So we don't encounter any bears. Oh yeah. This is just a fetch quest. Looks like there's a ton of fuel in here. Oh, it's an awesome. Mega crush. Thank you. Separate stuff. Well, 4.7 meters, where is it? There it is. You get to go that far. Off of this wall. That could be a long hike. It's only 1,000. I locked down. 11. Let's go find the fat roots. Look on the roof. Huh? That sounds for all the world like a you know what. Let's hope it isn't. Oh, it's not. I thought it was screaming. Can we get up there? Hold on. Yeah, we would need to get up to that, don't we? Have we got any blocks on me? No. I can't make it for 50 seconds. Let's just go on a rampage. All right. It's two. Is it like that? It's three. No, it's two. Come on, me old pal. So the dude's catching up. There's a bit of a tension there. With a shovel. That's better. Glad I came in here now, but I need cement mix. Always need cement mix. Gotta concrete my base for next time. Alright. Pretty cool. None of my factor. There's just some water as well. Need food. I don't forget any red. No, I need red too. Oh, I've got some out. Dog scram. Dog march. Let's make some of these. Some blocks maybe. Just make 20. Scrap it. Chop it. the rest of this. Points as well. Remember, we've technically completed the mission. So, let's just go for a loop now. This is an 11th cave of cement. I was supposed to jump up there, yeah, but I am now. Not that. Is that it? That's somewhere over there. I get it or not? Yep. Some flowers and sugar right here. Longer. Nice. So, oh yeah, I don't have the perception on. I need 2 points. But I've got Grease Monkey to mark if when I put the. I've already got the bike, so I don't need that. Robotics Inventor. Intellect level 8. Health gives me the right arm, doesn't it? Yeah? The agility. Yeah. I need that to be agility. I need to. Okay. Whatever it is I choose to do with it, I'm gonna need to. There you go. So that's all. Right. So I need to get up to there. So what we'll do is we'll have a block down. Okay. I'm gonna get over to here. I'm gonna have to fight when we get here. Try that out for a not plug. Okay, so we've got to go up to this building here. So there's a half block in the lamp. Okay, get up here. Some stupid out there. So. Close. Can I jump onto this thing? Yeah. Where is it? The score. Zomblove 1900. Is it in there? I know there's some really good stash up there somewhere. I don't think it's this one. I'll have to wait and see. I don't have to fight. There's one over there with the radio, which is there. Maybe that's just the night vision. Oh no, that's definitely a radio. See a butcher. Take that out for me. Yes. Where's he coming? Ah, come on, sir. Damn, he's tough. This is a soldier. Ah, where are you? You fell off? Ah, even this is holding for that long. Oh my god. At last, now my arm's broke. This sprint was broke. He's not even dead. This guy's unkillable, man. Oh, I'm still going down because of... Leg it around, see if there's any mark. So where is that thing? It's all gone to bits, isn't it? That's such a weird idea after all. Here's our dude. He's fully dead, yeah? I think so. Okay. I'm gonna find this. Oh, don't tell me it was just there. Is that it? No, it's not. It looks like that. But the... It's that one. It's that bloody one over there. I don't know where that other guy is at all. He's giving up. Oh, here he goes. Oh, he got 137. Oh, that didn't turn out too well, did it? Did we make it onto the one? There we are. Bugs there. Just that one, all the dumpsters. Might need more than 20. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to. Yeah, 86. We got anything out behind yet? I should search the dumpster first, but shouldn't I? Of course. Wait a minute. Oh, I wouldn't run. Shouldn't do that jumping on a broken leg either. There's 13 of them there. Quintus for losers. Roof. Oh. I'm just not quitting. I'm getting that fish no matter what. What else is going down? Oh, I've got a couple of slaps. Focus on me. Get in the food, man. Oh yeah, I meant extra food. Get out of this damn wood. No, it's right. Okay. Oh, it was so close. I hope it's up here now. I reckon if it's not up here, I'll scream. It's not that over there, that was under. I don't know where that treasure is. No, it's definitely not there. But there is another warp that went across. That's the way I've just, yeah, that's the building I just came from. So where is the treasure? I'm wounded. I'm like jumping down. Buildings is a great stash. I'm just not sure which one. I'm not even sure what that one is. I don't like leaving Perishton. I know there's fat loots to be had. They're about somewhere. Where they are, I don't know, but they're about. What's that? There's only food, but I'm not the bike is stuck, it's just not working out for me. It's just not my name. There's a zombie that was in there somewhere. You're the most dangerous animal on the battle scale. Especially since you can't get a good damn thing. Pretty badly wounded. So I'm gonna find some meds. Fix me up. Some of that aloe vera thing. Ooh. This looks like a pot. Mm-hmm. Let's check this. That's where it's like, man. That dude. Right, man. Well, I could have a splint stuff on me. It's about like twice than me. I'm alright. Those are pretty good, they herbal antibiotics. Isn't it better than anything? I'm not gonna check my way up, so I don't need to jump. Down is easier, but wherever this spike's blocking it. Oh, I saw that. I thought it was the head of the radiator. Oh. Take that. Who is this? Passengers. Need food, good value. That was an uncomfortable place to sleep. This has been a bit of an improvised one. Let's see if it's easier. What's that bit? Oh, it's a big mama. This chicken ration. Might as well use it. Finish the mission. Isn't like button. This would work. Where's the bugs facing me? Space. This Spotted me on the bike. Still don't know where all that stuff is. There's definitely one roof is going to be really, really big. I want to go this way or this way. This way, I thought it was where it was. I should spend more time in Perishton. I did my Navascan road trip series has been in Perishton. I know this way. I know this way, not the place in the tree that changes. Oh, it's only 7 o'clock. Bear, I'm definitely not stopping. Where's this bridge? So at least I got the bike. I do need to put another level on top of it. You're a broken leg, a broken arm. Abrasion. Bad condition. And I'm starting to see a lot more zombie bikers. And on that building there was really a soldier for about 10, 12 arrows. So I've definitely got to get the weapon ready. Definitely. So we're nearly there. Still for this person that's around the corner. That's up a hill. I do actually have more stuff to sell. This chest is. What's the chest? Okay. That's the thing for the input driver, isn't it? This machine took parts, so. Motor supports. So we'll separate all this stuff from the burgers we're gonna keep it. Oh yeah, I can make the accessories for Jura properly. Let's hope he's got some sugar bits. No. Just selling this stuff.
What do you see, friend? You've made my day, and here is your payment.
Gonna have to keep that on. To the diamond. Okay. Have you got any meds? No. There's a really good guy.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Okay. Closest one is up.
Would you kindly help me with a... I can't thank you enough, friend.
I can wait till daylight, then. I don't know if it's... I don't know if it's... I don't know if it's... I'm so super wounded. Oh, there's stuff upstairs. Any food stuff? Bring this stuff. Oh, now will I remember. Goodness. I've got that in about 4 days. Gonna deal with my wounds and stuff like that. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.